framework, if any, you still sort of use in your music this way today, or if you, you know, is there just such a thing as Bernie's legacy?
Absolutely, God, yeah. I mean, it's his legacy is huge. It's sort of the work ethic. And Bernard always had this brilliant thing where you got the sense with Bernard that he thought that we were only as good as the latest thing that we're doing. Mm-hmm. You know, he never rested on his laurels. It was kind of like, you know, there was never a sense with Bernard. It was like, oh, we can sit back and relax. And it's like, no, we need to keep pushing it forward. And that was a brilliant inspiring. I was kind of much more lazy than that. I was kind of, you know, but he was always the one that pushed it. And as I get older, I realise what an incredibly important thing that is. And, you know, it's like kind of, when we kind of reformed in 2010, the idea of being one of those bands that just sort of like, you know, kind of does the greatest hits and keeps doing the greatest hits, it kind of just didn't interest me at all. And making new records and doing new things is the only way that I can look myself in the mirror and feel any respect for myself.
It's nice that that.